Just your presence here shows that the arts are still appreciated in Coos Bay. I'd like to thank the University of Arizona Chamber Choir and Dr. Skonis for coming to perform for us this evening. I'd like to remind you that there is a reception in the cafeteria with beverages and cookies downstairs in the cafeteria, in which the choir will be down there also. Thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the concert.
Thank you. the works by Zoltan Kodály. Zoltan Kodály is a very important name in music education. I think we often associate his name with learning how to sight sing. Some of you have those experiences. He has written some glorious music.